statistics for the Parkes to Narromine first completed section of inland rail are very impressive. 1,862 people have worked on this site. 760 of them have been local people. More than $100 million pumped into the local shire. That means that we have invested as a Commonwealth government, as a Liberal Nationals government, as we always do, in our small business, in our Australian can-do attitude, in local procurement, in local workers. That's what it's all about, making sure that we foster and promote and encourage the jobs of today, the jobs of tomorrow, for the connectivity, for generations to come.
My first speech, I mentioned the importance of inland rail. Indeed, it was one of the reasons I stepped off a tractor all those years ago and went to Canberra, was because I could see the benefits that this rail line will bring. And as we've seen with the recent pandemic, regional Australia is the beating heart of this country. Then this is the artery that keeps it healthier.
It's been a wonderful godsend to the Parkeshire community. It's taken our unemployment levels from 6.5% down to about 4.5% of the below the national average of unemployment in this very difficult and challenging COVID time.
Authorised by Michael McCormack, the National Party, Wagga Wagga.